Well, those are always difficult things to go through because they're friends. Anytime you have election amongst friends, it's not easy. Not for the people who have to cast the vote or not for the people who are asking to decide between friends. So, you know, but we've gone through them before. We always come together afterwards. So, obviously, you know, very honored that my colleagues have this kind of confidence in me and look forward to working with them for the future.
What do you think this changes about the caucus going forward?
I don't know anything changes significantly. I mean, obviously, I think the election day has more significant change. We now have 30 members. And so we look forward to bringing in the new members and working together to put a positive agenda forward for Pennsylvania.
Jake, how will leadership change without Dominic Pledgy?
Dominic's a great leader. Was a great leader. He's a good friend. You know, just members felt it was time for a change, and I don't think it's a reflection on him.
What kind of change?
I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. I mean,
What kind of change do people want?
Well, you had to ask them. I mean, this is a member-driven caucus. We're going to get together soon after the new year, and